do? Thermal studies. Laborator. Yeah, I'm the laboratory. I'm lobotomy. Jadendafinger. The owner used his own weapon against him. Like pouring lobster. I don't want to go that way. Kind of an odd thing. Turn my head and pop. I can't do the slide. Oh, I'm supposed to find it somewhere, okay. You? Not that way. Am I fighting him? Oh, I probably got you. Here again, huh? Who knows that detail down there? Something I am gonna do is if I die one more time, I'm gonna pause it. Pause the recording and then come back two to where I died so you're not watching this over and over and over and over. Oh, okay. Kinda like just some disjointed timing around here. Thank you. made it that far this time. Oh, man, I don't get any invincibility frames? Pausing. Alright, try this again. Oh, come on! The old Rosenkreuzstilette, two gallows, played on me constantly. Oh, there's the halfway point. They die right before the save point. After the checkpoint. I'd be a little nervous right there. Game animals had him a yellow analyzed there. We'll be right back. a checkpoint nearby? I would say that this was a pretty good challenge. Maybe a little disjointed tiles going on there. Maybe I just didn't like that ending bit where I had to do the escape, but, you know. One of my main complaints that I've always had was the, for a lot of levels, I could go to all these great levels, but then you got kind of, a ho-hum bus fight. This one, I think, improved upon that and did a pretty good job of it, so. Here you go.